Hi, it's Dean from the Strike Engineering Department. We've got the Xcover 4 here on a charging test, and it's running now at a maximum of 1120 milliamps, and sitting around 1000 milliamps this whole time. So it's looking pretty good.